just press tab and write live and enter. That's all, folks. It's just stupid notebook.